were even born.
And that boy respects.
That makes dinner time a little off.
I'm not gonna judge the Edeners for taking whatever drug it is that's giving them superpowers. I just wish they share it with the rest of us, man. I want fucking superpowers.
Jeez.
Hey, Def, look at you.
I should be in bed.
Looking, yeah, you just went full psycho, huh? Just lurking in the woods like some silent mass killing machine from a psycho. All right, man, good chat. Yeah, nice catching up with you. Good luck with the upcoming murder spree of teenagers or whatever. Bye.
I figured I'd hang out with this sorry bunch. Some seriously odd characters here. But we get along okay. Slick, just so you know, you're okay in my book.
Hey,
Que pasa, amigo?
The Edeners have been trying to create a paradise on Earth, but I don't know if I'd buy it. There's always a serpent somewhere in the garden.
Gina, I've been doing some thinking, okay? And things, well, they gotta change between us. Know why? Because I'm a man. I'm an alpha, okay? I deserve, no, you know what? I demand to be respected and loved by you, my woman, okay? I will no longer be treated as your sexy side piece. No, it's time for you to put away
Hello.
Your childish games, Gina. You will be my woman, or you will step. You hear me? You will step.
Fine, I'll go.
No! Okay, you win, okay? Damn, Gina, you win, okay? Please don't go, baby. I'm sorry, you know I get crazy sometimes. I don't mind anything you do, okay? I don't mind that you withhold love or use me for
Most
sex.
Of the survivors had a different
me,
life before the bombs
need
fell.
Commitment. Who needs
me?
Commitment, not me,
This
baby,
world
not
is
me.
The only thing I know. Whatever I know about the past
cool.
is from stories
well,
my parents
stay.
Told me.
But if you pull this shit again,
Not from
I'm
photos or
walls.
Videos or books. Stories. Because that's all they have left. I'm worried about my mom, Pastor Jerome.
Your mom can take care of herself. That I am certain of.
I want to believe you, but how can she when all her time is spent trying to take care of everybody else?
That's true. You're wise beyond your years, Carmina. Next time I see her, I'll remind her to take a breather.
Those dippy weirdo New Edeners get on my nerves. I was raised Catholic, so I don't really do well with the religious types.
Hey there.
Hey, homie. Hey, look at you! Yeah! Wow, so much has changed since we last saw each other. Yeah, well, I'm a daddy now. Yeah, I got a little boy named Blade. And what about you, man? You're, what are you, some sort of death monster now, or... Sorry, I'm real nervous around you. Still the silent type, hey? Hey? Yeah, okay, cool. All right, homie, I'ma crack on then. I'ma go.
Fuck you!
Best of luck to you. Oh, a little favor, man. If you ever see me up partying by the lake, just don't cut me up, okay? Please.
Your dog was tasty. Kiddo, don't go thinking you're a big deal just because you saved the county and everyone wants to lick the pants off your butt. There's still work to do, so don't kick your feet.
Hey, Pastor, amigo.
Hey,
All right, kiddo, don't go thinking you're a big deal just because you saved the county and everyone wants to lick the pants off your butt. There's still work to do, so don't kick your feet up around the ears of your adoring fans just yet.
My mom wouldn't let me get a dog.
Damn. Oh, yeah. I've got to get my fucking ducks in a row.
Hey, Dap, look at you. Looking, Stop being a fucking dick, man!
Ah! What the?
Fuck, man! What was that for? Oh! Oh!
What the fuck?
Gunshot. Ah!
Thinks he's better than me. He's not better than me. People just don't seem to grasp all my talents. I overwhelm them. That's what it is.
Feels like I've been fighting my whole life. I fought like hell against the Peggies, and just when we thought we'd won, the bombs fell. I had to fight to stay alive and help my neighbors stay alive. Then the highwaymen came. I've tried to never get consumed by the fighting, though. Sometimes you just gotta sit back and marvel at the beauty of a butterfly. I'm not sure what to say to you, my friend. You've changed. We all walk different paths in life, but yours...
Hey, Nana, I was just wondering if you had yourself, like a, if you, well, like when you were young, they called them like a gentleman caller. Yeah, Nana, you got yourself a gentleman caller or what? What's the deal?
I'm flattered, but I thought you already had a lady friend.
Oh, yeah, I do. Sorry, hands off, you know. You can look, but you definitely can't touch. I'm just saying, you should probably stay away from Sharky, or he is going to be on you like a drooling dog on a ham, because he is certainly into older women's like yourself. But he's got a family to focus on now, so I don't want him out there running around.
Well, now, isn't that fun? Warning's appreciated, Buckaroo, but I can't make any promises. Whoa!
Hey there.
I got something I gotta do today. What was it?
Kinda cute for something so ugly.